Everybody keeps on talking about all these autonomous uncrewed unmanned systems to be deployed everywhere, but they all have to be operated. So this means that we are now one of the very few companies that has been certified by AUVSI.
Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Philipp Stratmann. He is the CEO of Oceanpowertechnologies. And Philipp, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Doing well, Steve. Good to be on again.
Yeah, well, exciting news out from the company that you have now been certified to provide uncrewed maritime system training. So this is a key milestone for the company. So I'll let you sort of explain what this means for Oceanpowertechnologies.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, if you think about what this means, it is, everybody keeps on talking about all these autonomous uncrewed unmanned systems to be deployed everywhere, but they all have to be operated. So this means that we are now one of the very few companies that has been certified by AUVSI, which is one of the big sort of, you know, kind of industry bodies that exists around this topic, that we're providing ethical, safe, efficient training that would enable operators to walk away and state that, hey, OPT trained me. I know what to do with a USV. I can go out there. And so it starts enabling the actual operations, as opposed to it being just a, hey, look at my nice demo that I've
got. Yeah. And you've been sort of setting standards along the way as you've been developing your products for sale, including what's behind you. But you've been sort of doing this along the way and really sort of setting some effective operations.
Yes. So what we've learned, you know, from our global expansions, whether that is the effects of, you know, hot climate, hot weather effects when we're operating in the UAE, where I've got a team, you know, running demos today, whether that is in cold weather in the Baltic, whether that is in the Pacific or the Atlantic, every time we go out and we do and operate, our field service reps and vehicle technicians and our, you know, technology teams come back from those efforts and we feed that into our process. You know, and obviously as a ISO 9001 certified company, you know, we look at how can we improve the quality and operations. And we take all of that to then to the benefits of our customers, to ensure that the next set of operations goes even smoother, so everybody benefits from this.
Yeah, so you're training right now, as a matter of fact, and this will just give you that sort of next stage of training. Is that right? You're pretty well all over the world.
Yeah, we're in most places. You know, if there's an ocean, there's probably a high degree of likelihood that there's somebody from OPT currently there, has been there, or about to go there. But what this means, it adds a level of rigor and process and certification to, you know, make sure that people can feel comfortable that when they come and attend an OPT training course on a USV, that there is something behind it. You know, we didn't make this up. They will benefit from the real hands-on operational skills we've learned over the years, and we can now pass that on to the next generation of operators.
Philipp, you and I have been talking for quite some time, and you've talked about sort of a lot of demonstrations about the products and where you're going. It sounds like this is really sort of the door now opening to the operating side of things and more revenue for the company as well, because you'll get paid for this also. So it sounds like there's a real next step is about to happen. Is that accurate?
Yes, I think that is very true. It is moving from, you know, demonstrations. And, you know, well, obviously you start with prototypes, you move to demonstrations, you do smaller scale exercises, but this is going to be one of those cornerstones that enables the, you know, true operationalizing of USVs and autonomous operations out in the ocean. You know, you throw in buoys into the mix as well, and you end up with enabling this kind of true operational interface so that customers and large scale customers with that can actually really benefit from what autonomy and, you know, that self-reliance out in the ocean brings to the equation.
Well, congratulations on this. Exciting times ahead, and good to see you as well. Thanks very much.
No, thanks for having me on.
All right, Philipp Stratmann, the CEO of Oceanpowertechnologies.